can ensue if they start smelling an upset. As we see a squad from the Big 12, the Colorado Buffaloes, taking on the third-ranked team in the land, the Texas Longhorns. For EA Sports College Football, Reese Davis with you alongside David Pollock and Jesse Palmer. Time to get this game started. The Longhorns will kick it away to start us off. Here he comes with the return. Nice job by the kickoff team. Everybody stayed in their lanes, and they'll stop him at the 16. First down for the offense. A quick pass to the left. At the 40, there he goes. A huge gain on that one before he ran out of bounds, and he has the first down. You go with the first snap of the game, and you make a big play like that, your confidence just soars.
And I don't know if the defense was sleepwalking here, Reese, but it's almost as if they didn't know the game had actually started. They were just kind of lethargic in the back end. I don't think they were anticipating this offense taking a shot on the first play.
Ball marked at the 26. It's first and 10. Looking to move it through the air, using the quick game. And he broke one tackle on the way to a solid pickup there.
And this offense, I think, will do a good job in this game divvying up the football and distributing it to different guys in the passing game. It won't just be receivers. It's not going to be tight ends. This running back, he's a weapon, too, after he catches it. You saw it right there.
Fights through the pile and picks up a couple down to the 16. Off the RPO, quick throw to the right. He steps out of bounds, but it will be enough for a first down.
When you're a playmaker like this guy is, your coaches are going to dial up plays intended for you, especially on third down. That's what you saw in that last play. There was no question where the quarterback was going with that football. All week long, they decided on the biggest downs of this game, we're going to target our best player, and we're going to make sure that he gets looks. It doesn't matter what the coverage is, and you saw it right there on that play.
And they'll get him down inside the five, but this offense powering toward a score. Got his man quickly. And a quick completion, an even quicker loss. The defense was right there to knock him down.
Well, give the defense credit on that one, because they knew coming into this one that they were going to try to get this receiver the ball in a variety of ways. They were ready for the screen there, and they create a negative play.
They'll run the option. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. These last two plays have just made you go, what are you doing? Third and goal, a chance to set it right. And maybe he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that.
And how about a decision time right off the jump? Fourth down, do I want to go for it? First drive. Palmer, what you gonna do?
I'm taking the points right here. It's early in the game. You're trying to pay off this opening drive. Just get some points up on the board. If it was a little closer to the end zone, I'd say maybe go for it, but I'm playing conservative.
It's incomplete, and they'll turn it over on downs.
Hey, you come out early in the game, you're trying to send a message to your team that you're confident, you believe in them to convert these fourth downs. You didn't get that one. But don't let it be a detriment moving forward. If you want to stay aggressive, be that way throughout the course of the game.
And he'll pick up the first down after a tough run there.
Well, the defense knew coming into this one it was going to be a physical game. Guys are going to have to be great at the point of attack and get off blocks and make tackles. They couldn't stop the offense from picking up that first down on that one play.
Got a man. It's Blue. They make the stop, but not before they do their work up top and pick up a first down. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. Looking to go up top on first down. Can't find his man as he took a shot trying to deliver that football, and it'll be second down. Couldn't make the connection last time. Let's see if they throw it again. Back to pass. It's Ewers. And he was hit just as he released it, and it falls to the turf.
Well, this defense felt coming into the game that if he was going to try to throw from the pocket, they could get to him and affect his accuracy, and they did on that last play.
Unloads to the wideout. And it's intercepted. A turnover for the defense.
What a big game-changing play. I love when you see defensive players, they jump on the ball like they were the offensive guy. So aggressive, going and getting that pick, creating some big mojo for your team.
On the run, it's Hayden. They'll make the stop behind the line of scrimmage, and that'll bring us to the end of the first quarter. We'll get this quarter going with a second down play. On the option. He'll toss it. Strong, firm tackle.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if the offense was going to be able to dig themselves out of this hole, but on second in California, they dial up the running play, now setting up third and short.
Will they keep it on the ground again here on third down? Hard running there. He just needed a yard on third down, and there just wasn't any room to pick it up.
Well, they're going.
And it looks as if they've buzzed down. Replay wants to have another peek at that last play. So the officials take a closer look, and the replay booth will overturn the call. The Buffaloes will snap it on first and 10. Quarterback changing the plays at the line. They've been running it, but now the pass. It's complete. Finally run out of bounds, but he has this offense rolling with a first down.
And that's the danger. When you've got a receiver like that, if you blitz and you're playing man coverage, he's one-on-one, and he's going to burn you if you don't get home to the quarterback.
Snares it outside. It's Hunter. And he'll step out of bounds after a very productive play.
Well, you can tell those two have been practicing the out route all offseason long. They look like they could have completed that in their sleep.
The quick out. Stopped at the 3, but it'll be enough to give them a first and goal. We'll take a quick break here. 2 minutes to play in the first half.
And when this quarterback is in a rhythm, this offense is really hard to stop. You've seen that on this drive. He's 3 for 3, but they're also running the ball well. Everything they're dialing up right now is working.
Got rid of it quickly, but it's incomplete.
Well, that last incompletion is a good example of why your timing has to be so good as a quarterback, because the windows, they open and they close so quickly in this part of the field.
Got nothing last time. Now second and goal from the 3. They'll try to run it in. Into the end zone he goes. Touchdown, Buffs!
And the running back was not going to be denied on that play. He had a hole. He saw it. He put his foot in the ground. And that was pay dirt.
They'll try to tack one more on their score. And with the extra point, they get the first 7 of the game. So that drive covered just 44 yards and closed the deal with a 3-yard touchdown run. Kickoff team lining up to send this one away. No return coming. He'll call for the fair catch. The Longhorn sending the offense back onto the field. After that last pick, David, they really need to take care of the ball this time.
No doubt. And Palmer, I want to know what Spurrier said to you on the sideline after a pick.
Do that again and you'll be right here beside me for the rest of the game. You got to go out. You got to call your plays. And I hope this coaching staff isn't going to be afraid to throw at this drop.
Looking to throw. It's Ewers. Let's it fly. He's got it down the left side. Touchdown, Texas. And once he got away from the D, they had no shot at catching it. That was just as simple as playing catch in warm-ups.
And this offense felt like they could take advantage of this defense down the field, throwing the football. They've got a lot of speed on the perimeter. I feel like they've got some matchups they feel they should be winning one-on-one. You saw a great example of it right there.
He'll bring it out. It's Horn. He's got great speed. This guy makes you hold your breath when he gets the football in his hands, and that last line of the coverage team, the only thing that stopped him from housing it. And the Colorado offense is coming back onto the field. David, they'd love to do what they did last time and put this one in the end zone.
You ain't lying. They did a great job. The offense was clicking.
And that pass picked off. Trying to take it back. The 20. He's at the 10. And he will roll into the end zone. Touchdown, Longhorns!
And doing a great job in coverage. Obviously, you got to play run first as a linebacker. Always, that's your first thought process. But then reading the QB's eyes, breaking on the football, catching it. And then from there, it was easy. Just take it right to the house.
They'll try to add another to their lead. And the extra point is true, and they're on top by 7. They're lining up to kick it off after the pick 6, and that defense will come out feeling it. He'll start the return inside his 5. Nice job executing all of the assignments as they put a stop to that return at the 22. Colorado has the ball back, and the Buffaloes hoping to put their team in prime position on offense. The big thing now, don't get rattled by that last pick 6, David.
Nah, it was a big mistake.
And it's caught inside the 25. Defense is there to make the stop, but he's got the first down, and they'll have it first and goal with the 6.
What a beautiful throw and catch on this play, and I love the job the receiver did tracking the ball in the air. Nice job of locating the throw and then hauling it in.
Makes the grab outside. It's Hunter. Some hand fighting at the point of the catch will draw the penalty, but this one is going to go against the offense. And the Buffaloes will try to punch it in on first and goal. Quickly complete. They get it down to the 7 on that pass play in prime position for a score.
And these quarterbacks have to really trust their wide receivers that they're going to be disciplined and run to the right route when they're throwing that ball to the outside like that, because those corners are sitting there on the inside, and the worst thing that could happen is to miss inside and that cornerback can go in the other direction.
Caught in the backfield. It's Horn. And this one will be stopped for no gain.
Nice job, defense. You always hear people talk about tackling the catch. You saw it right there. There was nowhere for that receiver to go once he had possession. As a result, no gain.
They were counting on making a few yards after the catch on third down. Instead, they're staring at 4.
Yeah, and I think a lot of times you trust your guy. You throw it to him and you say, I can make somebody miss or lower my shoulder and get to the sticks. The defense had none of that. Nice job.
Touchdown, Buffaloes!
One of the areas they really focused on with this receiver in the offseason was, we need you to make more plays for us in the end zone. When we're taking shots, we need you to be able to step up and make tough catches. And David, what a grab right there.
And I think a lot of that has to do with trusting your guy, knowing where he's going to be, knowing when he's going to sit down, when he's not. So being on the same page, and then having a guy that can go get it. Just when the ball is near him, he's going to make the play, just like he did right there for 6 points.
Stopped at the 17, and he's probably second-guessing that return. And here come the Horns. They've got it again on offense. These two defenses have had their heads spinning here in the first half, and now we might even see a little more scoring with this drive.
It's going back and forth. This is like 2.
What a snag by the defense. No room to return, but no problem after making a play like that, and they'll have it at the 25.
And this is obviously not a great start for this quarterback here. 2 interceptions already in this game. He's got to do a much better job with his decision making.
So we'll see the offense on the field to start this drive. The receivers often will run their route based on a side adjustment. Flushed out of the pocket. The offense will have to use its first timeout of the half.
That's not how you want to start a drive. On the very first play, you give up a sack and you lose a ton of yards. quarterback, you've got to know, just throw the ball away, know when the play is over.
Pulls and fires it complete to the right. And he'll step across the sidelines after making a good gain on that one.
Nice job there. Good timing between the QB and the wide receiver executing that out route.
And the last thing they need is to squander this great field position facing a third and long. The sure hands, it's Hayden.
You gotta love that. On defense, one of the most critical statistics out there is how do you play on third down? How do you prevent the opponent from keeping drives alive? Right there, tackling the catch, gave up the completion. What do you do? You set up fourth and long, you're gonna get the ball back. Go get some water and celebrate.
He splits the uprights and puts three on the board. And guys, after the field goal, now they have the lead. After putting up a three spot, the kickoff unit set to go. Fair catch called for and made. Dwindling away as they try to put points on the board right before the half. The corners are walked up tight. Trying to get behind the defense. And he is finding wide open defenders all over the field. His third interception of the day. He'll go out of bounds, but he gets the ball back, takes it the other way, and he has created a great sudden change opportunity. Just a few seconds to go here in the first half, and they'll send out the field goal team. Between the uprights, it's good. And the field goal to end the half takes it to halftime. And the Buffaloes will kick it away first, and we'll start the second half. All bottled up, and now the ball is free. Kicking team's got it. A loose pigskin in the end zone, and the defense is all over it. A fumble recovery for a touchdown. Now a two-point conversion attempt coming up. Defense a little too jumpy there, and they got into the neutral zone too soon. So the decision has been made, and the coach will take the penalty. Play the analytics here, and you go for two. Quarterback flips it ahead quickly to the receiver. He's got the two-point conversion, and they build on that lead. The scoop and score. What a lift it can give to the defense. Not content to get the ball. They wanted to do something with it, and they did. Not going to risk a return here. He'll make the fair catch. First down, here comes this offense. Use the play fake, now to throw. Going for it all. And it's incomplete. They were looking for the huge gain on first down.
This quarterback has been struggling to find a rhythm in this game so far. Didn't have a ton of success in the first half, so here he is trying to ignite the offense with a deep shot, but they're not able to come away with the completion.
Oh, he loves to fire downfield. Another interception. This guy just can't find his own players. Just a short return, but that would have been icing on the cake. They got it first down at the 42.
That's a bit.
Appreciate it.